What you say to a child that has 2 days to live?